Another dead body in here, Ace! Not stacking up too good in your favor now, is it?
Bang, bang, bang!
Don't lose your head!
Diddly dog at now. Oh, man. Oh, my God!
I wouldn't move if I were you.
What do you want?
I think it should be fairly obvious. I want a human body, of course, so that I may walk freely like a man instead of being stuck in the confines of a toaster.
There are three bodies downstairs.
I need a live body.
Well, you didn't have to kill the cop. I mean, he did have a gun.
I think I did have to kill the cop, and now I have a gun. Thus making me just as good as he is. The point is, I need your body.
What the fuck's happening? This can't be happening. You're just a dream. Nothing but a dream. You're not real. You're just in my head. Go away!
I hope they kept the receipt.
Jack Death, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm here to stop you, and I'm not alone this time.
You'll never stop me.
You know what they say. Fight fire with puppets.
I'm gonna kick your ass, Snarf!
Hi everybody, it's me, Charlie Band, and we here at Full Moon are so pleased that you sat through our latest masterpiece, Death Toaster. It went from pre-production to finished project in about 12 hours, and we are just so proud and so blessed with the talented cast and crew, everyone that worked. And coming soon, the Death Toaster action figure line from Full Moon Toys. You can have this handsome replica of the Death Toaster itself. Isn't that just, the craftsmanship is just unbelievable. I can't even believe it. It is just so good looking. And here, we have another satisfied customer from Full Moon. So in the end, I hope you enjoyed our video zone for Death Toaster. And you can look for Death Toaster 2 to come out in a bargain bin near you.